Back in the 1930s, Gerald R. Ford was an assistant football coach at the University of Grand Rapids, affiliated with what we now know as Davenport University. Davenport once again is a leader in college athletics, with national championships in soccer, hockey, rugby, and lacrosse. Football starts this fall, and next year we join the NCAA Division II LEAC Conference. For 150 years, we've been helping students get where the world is going.